asked me to join her to play tennis at the next weekend, but my tennis racket left at the college. What should I do? Huh, I know.
Welcome to Mobile Legends! 5 seconds.
Hello, Shikin. How are you?
Hello, Linda. I'm good.
Can I borrow your tennis racket? Because my racket left at the college.
Of course you can. But make sure you take care of it because that's my favorite tennis racket.
Why it's become your favorite tennis racket? What's make it special?
It's become my favorite tennis racket because...
Hi Miss, how can I help you?
Thank you, but I'm looking for the best tennis racket.
Oh, sure, I can help. Let's go see the catalog. Let's go.
Okay Miss, this is a catalog for the tennis racket. Here is many choices, but the best one is CFRP tennis racket. Why? Because it is durable, costly, and light in mass. It is also extremely high modulus and high strength, despite its very high cost in production.
Wow, such in details.
However, there are few advantages in this CFRP tennis racket, which is it is light in mass, it is high stiffness and high resistance, great performance in damping effect, and also it is has wide variety in design. Okay Miss, I'll send you the link for the video if you want to know more details about this CFRP tennis racket. Do you want it?
Yes, I would love to know more about this amazing tennis racket. I will let you know once I would like to buy it. Thank you.
What kind of tennis racket should I buy, huh? Should I buy the CFRP tennis racket? It looks cool though. Let's dig in a little bit more about CFRP. CFRP. Oh wait, do you want to see it? Come on.
Hi, I'm here to explain about carbon fiber reinforced polymer, also known as CFRP. There it is. The CFRP is a composite of a matrix and a reinforcement. The matrix is usually polymerazine, which binds the reinforcement together, while the reinforcement is carbon fiber, which strengthens the composite. The CFRP is known for its strength, which allows it to compare to metals between their strength. And it's also well known for its lightweight, due to the composites used are lightweight based material. CFRP is well known to be used in aerospace field. There it is. Due to its durability and the lightweight composite, making it favorable to the aerospace department for building various types of aerospace transport. Besides that, the composite also known to be used by automotive engineers due to the lightweight for it to build vehicles, for example, the McLaren F1 and the McLaren MP4 are both built with the carbon fiber chassis of the car, making it low weight, which essential for high performance automobile racing, but it's also used on the other car. Besides that, the composite is also widely used in sport equipment nowadays, such for this example. That's all for me.
Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I would like to introduce to all of you about the new development in modern tennis technology. So before we start, don't forget to subscribe my channel, okay? Okay, let's start. Okay, as you can see here, this is a new technology, which is the carbon fiber tennis racquet. So as the material is carbon fiber, obviously that this racquet is light in mass. Other than that, the stiffness of this racquet has been improved, which it is not easily to break. The carbon fiber here have the highest young models when compared to the previous material used, like the glass fiber and metals. Okay, next we go for the high chemical resistance that carbon fiber has, show that it has a good lifespan as it is not easily to rust. Believe me guys, it will not rust. The carbon fiber also has a wide design freedom. The advantage allows the manufacturer to design a good tennis racket for all levels of player, starting from the beginner, intermediate and professional levels. Okay, when we talk about tennis sport, the tennis racket is moved by manpower, and the lighter in mass material use help the user to experience a better control in games. Furthermore, tennis players seek for an equipment that can provide a great power, good hitting surface and maneuverability. So as you can see here, this is a table which show the specification for tennis racket. Okay, the carbon fiber tennis is categorized in a mid plus spec, so the user will experience a good power, good control and hitting spot. All these aspects are affected by the size of the racket frame. By the application of carbon fiber, the oversized racket can be improved in terms of control as the racket are being more lighter than before. So this will enhance the mobility of the user. So if you ask me about my recommendation, I would like to suggest that the mid plus and oversized are good for the beginner and intermediate player, while the mid is more preferable for the professional levels. This is because they have mastered all the skills in tennis sports. But if they tend to try this racket, I think they would love it. So that's all from me. Thanks for watching guys.
So that's the reason that I love tennis racket so much.
Oh, I see.
But don't worry, I will post it to you tomorrow.
Thank you.
Are you Miss Linda? I have a parcel for you, but you have to sign this first.
Thank you.
Have a nice day.
Best. You can be the King Kong banging on your chest.
You can beat the world, you can beat the war. You can talk the guy, go banging on his door.
You can throw your hands up, you can beat the clock,
yeah.
You can move a mountain, you can break rocks.
You can be a master, don't wait for luck. Dedicate yourself and you go find yourself.
Stand in the hall.